Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on For Honor, starting up Chapter 2, Part 4, Up the Beach. Throw this baby on realistic and let's hop on in. I like how it says to cancel a guard or to interrupt a guard break, press X at the right time. Thanks. Could help us by telling us what the right time is, or help people who don't know by telling them the right time instead of being extremely vague like that, but alrighty then.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
That dude just fell forward and then fell back.
Of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Alright, let's do this. Oh my gosh, those, oh my gosh, I keep running into those. They like appear right
when those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Where am I supposed to? Oh, I gotta go over here. Screw you, Kensei! Screw you. Ah, dude, I'm getting. There you go. I'm getting ganked! Get me out of the corner. There we go. Kill those. Oh, shit. Let's do that. Let's kill this guy. Get him. Oh my gosh. Get out of here, dude. Dude! Oh my gosh, I can't hit the attack. There we go. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to dodge the bricks. Okay, I gotcha. What? Oh my god, okay, so you gotta dodge the arrows and the bricks. Well, the first dodge, I didn't think I needed to dodge the arrows, because they didn't do anything, and then I thought I'd have to dodge the bricks. Oh, before I leave back here. Alright, and I know now. I need to dodge the arrows and the bricks.
Everyone to the gates!
Close the gate. There you go.
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Ow, pokey pokey, stop. Is that guy down? Oh, I got parried by the bot. What is that? No, just gonna hit him one more time. As he turtles behind his shield. Thank you. Oh shit, that was the unblockable. No, my gosh, you gotta gotta parry. Would you attack Valkyrie? Help me, dude. Alright. So I got the arrows. I gotta judge the bricks. Just climb. Just climb. Thank you. Come here. Oh, we got spikes. Oh no, don't throw me the spikes! No! No, no. Fuck you guys. Ow! Get out of this, get away from the spikes. You know what, let's do this, fatty. Oh my god, you hit so hard. Oh my god, dude. Ow, stop. Get into the spikes. Alright, I'm not gonna sit and kill every single little guy. I don't think it's that important.
The war machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their exodus, and from many different peoples. If they hadn't, they wouldn't be such a threat.
There we go. Throw him off the edge. Oh goody, an Orochi. Go get it, bitch. Come on. Get off.
That chain should do it.
Where am I going? I thought that guy was just across the way from me, not like way over here.
All we needed to do now was push them back.
Oh, that's the heavy. Yep. Oh my god, dude! I'm getting ganked! I can't get one a hit off, dude! Die! No, what?! Oh, my revenge wore off. Oh my god, dude. I can't be failing. Oh my god, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? We gotta start this shit all over? Dude, that is some bullshit. That is some hot bullshit. Fuck you, dude.
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Stamina, come back. There we go. Those guys are dead. Get a roll away. Get my stamina back. Get out of here with your stupid shield. There we go. Alright. Let's go. I hate this part so much. Did the brick drop? Alright, let's keep moving. Go, you idiot! This time I'm just gonna run. Not even gonna fuck with fighting the Shigoki. Get out of my way. Screw you, Shigoki!
Where's the damn gate controls?
Go, 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 go. The ladder. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me, dude! Oh my god, this is fucking stupid. Dude, why is this the only fucking checkpoint? Like, this is stupid. Like, you're telling me you couldn't give your game more than one checkpoint? Like, I get that it's realistic and I want to reduce the checkpoints, but they reduced... There were checkpoints in the other missions. It's not like there was zero checkpoints. Close the gate, dumb fuck.
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Alright. If you wanna run away, that's fine. And other fucking samurai followed me up here. Okay, there's those dead. What are you doing? There we go.
This is crazy.
All right. Gotta gain full composure back here. Finish this shit up. Climb, you shitter. Climb, you slow fuck. Before more arrows come. We failed the mission.
We need to open that gate.
Alright. Round fucking two. Move, move, you shit. Ow, fuck you, Shigoki. Come and get it. Get off the edge.
Where's the damn gate controls?
Alright. Slide down.
it.
Gotta get that gate open.
Get off. Fuck you, Orochi. I'm out. Leave me alone. Oh god, he's on my ass. Oh, he's on my ass. Go. Is that Orochi? Oh no, he doesn't follow me. Good.
All we needed to do now was push them back.
Okay, it wants me down, like, in the fight. Fuck you, dude! Whatever, fuck you, I'm out. There we go, let me heal up. Push back the samurais, okay, that's my only goal. Back up, get some stamina back. Go die. What if I just run over here? What's gonna happen if I run to this point? Stop it!
The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
Yeah, whatever you say. Since I just ran by everything. Oh, I'm gonna get dicked on by this Kensei so badly.
You're in my way.
Oh, cool. I got my shit parried. Can't see shit. Ah, we hit so hard, I couldn't move! Oh, he's coming from the side. Oh god. Oh my god, he's so good at parrying. I'm running around in a circle for a second, buddy. Dude, he blocks that shit so well! Oh god. He's gonna let me... What's he doing, dude? He like won't block this attack. Ow! Ow, stop it. Get out of here with your revenge. Oh my god, dude! Those look like they were so far away. Okay, you're out of revenge. Good. Come and get it back in the middle. Every time! You can't do that attack on this guy. Oh, you can. Maybe you can. There we go. Shit. Oh, shit, dude. Get my shit packed in. There we go. Woo, that was close. That was a mistake. Oh, I got him. Let's go.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Well, that had to be the worst mission I've ever played. I played like shit, and I got wrecked, and I deserved it because I played like garbage. I was just straight trash that mission. I suck with this character. Like, I can at least play all the samurais and all the knights. I suck with the other Vikings.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
Ooh, I get to play as my Valkyrie in the next mission, but we will take part in that in the next mission. We'll head out with the Valkyrie on reconnaissance. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out!